This is Neo, my 12-year-old Russian blue. He has a twin sister named Evie who does not want to be on camera. This is Flicker. He's a very happy and very active 7-year-old Papillon who likes to lick everything he sees. Right? It's kind of disgusting, actually. There's one question that I've gotten hundreds of times since I started this business 15 years ago, and that's, is the alkaline water from my water ionizer safe for my children and pets? Hey guys, I'm Dean Snyder from SnyderHealth.com. Welcome to this week's episode of Water Ionizer Wednesday, where each Wednesday I'll answer another commonly asked question that I get from my customers. So that's the question for today. Can these little guys drink alkaline water? And the answer is absolutely. First, let's talk about children. Lorette and I have 3 kids. The oldest is my daughter, who's 18 years old. We got our first ionizer almost 16 years ago, so that means they've been drinking alkaline water with a pH between 10 and 11 since they were just babies and old enough to drink water. And I have to tell you, even to this day, all 3 of my kids drink almost nothing but water on a daily basis. They don't drink soda, except maybe once in a blue moon if they go to a party or something. They don't ever drink milk or any other dairy, and they don't drink anything with excessive sugars. Since they were babies, they've been drinking almost exclusively water, and the water they've been drinking has always been from our water ionizer, and usually with a pH of about 10.5. They got so used to drinking water from our ionizer, they really don't want or need anything else. They actually like drinking water. And if they go out, they always take bottles of water with them so they don't have to drink any other bottled water. And the funny thing is, I've had customers tell me that they couldn't drink 8 glasses of water per day because it was too much for them. And I always used to say the same thing. My kids drink that much and they only weigh 40 pounds. So yes, alkaline water is not only safe for them, but they prefer it over any other type of drink. My advice, if you have an ionizer, get them started at an early age. Now let's talk about pets. I know that there are all kinds of pets people can have, but for the most part, people are asking if the water is safe for their cats and dogs. It's the same answer for just about any mammal on the planet. Yes, not only is it safe, but it's much healthier for them than drinking tap water or non-ionized water. Now, I understand that there are certain veterinarians out there that might disagree with dogs and cats drinking alkaline water because it can affect their urine pH and eventually might cause something called struvite crystals, which are basically stones. But if I had to take an educated guess, I would say that might be true if you're overfeeding your cats and dogs absolute crap food. But for a healthy cat or dog, that wouldn't be an issue, just as if it wouldn't be an issue for most humans. But the real benefit for pets drinking water from an ionizer is the ORP level, the antioxidant quality of the water, and also the molecular hydrogen. I talked about molecular hydrogen being the most important factor of a water ionizer in many of my other videos. So your dogs and cats will absolutely benefit from the molecular hydrogen of your water ionizer, assuming you have a water ionizer that's made to create an abundance of molecular hydrogen. One quick funny story about my animals. We've been giving them the same exact water from our ionizer that we drink ourselves. And just like our kids, they actually prefer the water over any other type of water, especially when it's fresh out of the ionizer. If the water in their water dish gets more than a few hours old, they won't drink it. My female cat, Evie, will come to the water dish, taste the water, and then stares at me while she meows her head off. She's asking me to get her fresh water. And then she'll just sit there and wait until I get her fresh water from the ionizer. And then she's happy and then she'll drink half the bowl. If you own a cat or dog, you probably already know that your animals can tell you whether their food or drink is or isn't healthy. The same goes for their water. If you own a water ionizer and you have cats or dogs and you haven't started giving it to them yet, go ahead and do it. Watch what happens after a short period of time. Believe me, they'll be so much happier. Hey, if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. And let me know in the comments section below if you've been avoiding giving your cats and dogs alkaline water from your water ionizer and why. Don't forget to check the description area for important links. Also, if you haven't done it yet, subscribe to the channel and hit that notification bell so you can be alerted each time I post a new video in this series. You can subscribe to the channel by clicking on this big round button right here, And you can watch other videos in the Water Ionizer Wednesday video series by clicking on either one of those right over there. Until next time.
I'm getting soaking wet.
Give me kisses.